Former Second Finance Minister Johari Ghani said the 12th Malaysia Plan must focus on healthcare and food security, apart from ensuring that government debt will not balloon to unsustainable levels. The UMNO Supreme Council member reminded the government that the 12th MP must not just be about physical infrastructure projects, but also about securing Malaysia's future in the post-pandemic era. Noting that the 12th MP was exceptionally important and challenging given the COVID-19 pandemic and its resultant impact on the economy, Johari said the government must focus on increasing the capacity of the public healthcare system, saying that the pandemic had also revealed the vulnerability of the country's food security position. He suggested that the government consider reverse investments in other countries, which entailed growing overseas the food that was regularly imported in order to protect the source of the nation's food supply. Johari said as government debt stood at 958 billion ringgit, it remained unclear how the government could finance hundreds of billions in development expenditure for the next 5 years without having to raise the statutory debt limit every year. He said the government should be transparent about its spending, especially the off-budget expenditure, to prevent total government debt and liabilities ballooning to unsustainable levels, as this would further reduce the government's already deteriorating fiscal position. Johari also said any spending on infrastructure projects that called for commitment guarantees by the government must only involve projects that would benefit the rakyat in terms of providing employment and boosting economic growth over the next 5 years. All unplanned projects outside the 12th MP should not be considered if they were not essential, he added.